do therapy at least twice a week. There's a U-shaped space in my bed. Always U-shaped thoughts inside my head. Like, I keep pushing it right into you. Now Sianica, where I remember you. And I remember you told me.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. To understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of some tweet, so let's get personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you.
I don't need nothing else but you.
Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you. Nothing else but you. Don't
taking off. Turn off the lights. We're showing up now. A breaking up. We make it up. Every time I look in your eyes, I'm back in love. I've waited all my life for someone like you, but I'm losing sight of your point of view. Are we broken? Lost in emotion. Are you holding? I love it. Is this the last fight? You want it your way, you know it all. We say it's no one's fault. Losing our minds, lie after lie, faking love. We had a hell of a.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going
before we get lost.
Let me our thoughts. Can't get where we go without knowing.
I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going.
Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you're wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk?
Can we just talk?
Before we get lost,
let me out first. Can't get what we know without.
I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk?
Can we just talk? Talk about now.
If I'm moving too far,
can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
Thank you. gotta run away. And we wind up in the same place. It's like we're looking for the same thing, yeah. Do we really gotta do this now? Ride it with all your friends around. In the morning we can work it out, I love.
Good morning, everyone. In a few minutes, we shall begin the virtual commencement exercise and recognition day for senior high school. Thank you.
The end is finally here, but it's not clear where this goes. I know, I understand, it's just not how I planned for it to go. 12 years went by pretty fast, I didn't realize when it passed, and I want the chance to say goodbye. I walked the hallways one last time. I didn't know. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would say. best was yet to come, but we will be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. Photographs, all the things we had and didn't see. It's all just so bizarre. Here we are, so suddenly, and the world out there seems pretty big. I hope it knows I am just a kid, and I'm scared to have to say goodbye. Guess all that's left to do is try to be alright. I'll be alright. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. Wanna walk across the stage, wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. Cause we all go our separate ways, and I hope I don't forget those days. No, I don't wanna end this way. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. And despite the moments we can't have, I won't forget the ones we had. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. No, I don't wanna end this way. Cause we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. The end is finally here, but it's not clear where this goes. I know, I understand, it's just not how I planned for it to go. 12 years went by pretty fast, I didn't realize when it passed, and I want the chance to say goodbye. I walked the hallways one last time, I didn't know. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. I look through photographs, all the things we had and didn't see. It's it's all just so bizarre. Here we are, so suddenly, and the world out there seems pretty big. I hope it knows I am just a kid, and I'm scared to have to say goodbye. Guess all that's left to do is try to be alright. I'll be alright. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. Wanna walk across the stage, wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. 'Cause we all go our separate ways, and I hope I don't forget those days. No, I don't wanna end this way. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. And despite the moments we can't have, I won't forget the ones we had. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. No, I don't wanna end this way. 'Cause we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. The end is finally here, but it's not clear where this goes. I know, I understand, it's just not how I planned for it to go. 12 years went by pretty fast. I didn't realize when it passed, and I want the chance to say goodbye. I walked the hallways one last time. I didn't know. And we were waiting for the day. Best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. Through photographs, all the things we had and didn't see. It's all just so bizarre. Here we are, so suddenly. And the world out there seems pretty big. I hope it knows I am just a kid, and I'm scared to have to say goodbye. Guess all that's left to do is try to be alright. I'll be alright. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come. together when it's done. Wanna walk across the stage, wanna hug someone goodbye, with everyone I love standing by my side. 'Cause we all go our separate ways, and I hope I don't forget those days. No, I don't wanna end this way. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. And despite the moments we can't have, I won't forget the ones we had. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. No, I don't wanna end this way. 'Cause we were waiting for the day, and all the things that we would celebrate, they said the best was yet to come. But we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage, I wanna hug someone.
Good morning again, everyone. Let us now have a quick roll call of all present here today. So if you're currently present and I called you, you could type the like button in Zoom, or you could comment an emoji. The graduates of school year 2019-2020, are you already present here? Do we have any graduating students? Okay. Recognition awardees. Do we have our recognition awardees? Okay. And our beloved administrators, staff, and teachers. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ms. Patrice Auntie Vargas, and I am your host for this morning. Welcome to Virtual Graduation and Recognition Day of Senior High School, School Year 2019-2020. May we all stand for the invocation from J.Lo Batuto with honors, to be followed by the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Lord God, first of all, thank you for this wonderful day you have given to each and every one of us. Thank you that we are all safe, happy, and healthy in our own homes. Thank you, Lord, for letting us accomplish this school year 2019-2020 despite of the pandemic. We are all beyond grateful for this day. May you bless us, bless all the teachers, staffs, and admins who are working so hard to assist us and gives their best in sharing their knowledge and experiences. Lord God, please continue to guide us, protect us, and give us courage to pursue what we truly desire in our lives, and help us survive this pandemic. In Jesus' name we all pray, Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Ayang mag-iliw, Diyos ang sinahanan. Alam ng puso, sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang hinirang, huyag ka ng mahiting. Sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sa nagatak tutok, sa sibuy at sa langit ko pagaw. Ay hinatak tulakaw, isang pagkayang inaahan.
Again, I would like to welcome everyone to the virtual graduation and recognition day of senior high school school year 2019 and 2020 of Five Star Standard College. So if you are not hearing any sound, please remember to join audio or call over internet. Thank you. Let me now introduce you to our Board of Trustees. Mr. Zarleo Jimena, President and School Head. Ms. Aleli Carissa Jimena, Director of Student Affairs, Head Teacher, Guidance Counselor, and VP Counselor. Ms. Maribel Usores, Registrar, School Nurse, and VP COO. Mr. Daniel Enoch Bautista, CFO Treasurer and Marketing Director. Ms. Priscilla De Leon, Corporate Secretary. Ms. Maria Teresa Bautista, HR Officer and Admin Officer. This is a momentous day for all of us, especially to our dear students. Today, they will be reaping the fruits of their labor, and we will all be witness to this very significant occasion in their lives. To formally welcome us all, let's give us a round of applause to Ms. Aleli Carissa Jimena, Head Teacher, Student Affairs Director, and Guidance Counselor for the opening remarks.
Hello and good morning, everyone. I am Ms. Aleli, Head Teacher and Director for Student Affairs this school year. I will keep this short and sweet. First, I'd like to congratulate all of you 2020 graduates for finishing headstrong even amidst the pandemic. This is the first in the history of mankind that we're doing a virtual graduation and recognition. So you must be feeling really happy and accomplished. This must be a very proud moment for you and your family. All of the hard work you have put in has finally paid off, and your reward surely lies ahead. You just have to keep the faith and believe in yourself. And to our current grade 12 honor students who were also awarding today, we're very proud of you for your efforts last year, and we will do our very best to continue to nurture you and your gifts and talents. Remember that this is just the very beginning of the rest of your life, and that you are a star in the making. So graduation is actually a very exciting time because it marks both an ending and a beginning. And I know and I feel how this is a very sentimental and special moment for all of you. Your nostalgia, your memories of the past, and also makes you dream big for your future. Always remember that the sky is your limit. So go on and spread out your wings and soar high, and know that nothing can stop you but yourself, your own limiting beliefs. So please just keep on holding on, keep on keeping on. Believe that you can do it and you will do it. Embrace life with passion and keep reaching for your stars, for your dreams, your desires, your highest potential, and fulfill your mission and purpose here on earth. And as you cherish the fruits of your hard work, I wish that success keeps following you in everything that you do. Today and always, congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Aleli, for that wonderful message. In today's event, we have invited a very special guest. Please welcome Mr. Patrick Tan. Mr. Patrick Tan is the Chief Operating Officer of Ginger Snaps, former CEO of many airlines like Sea Air, Tiger Airways, Philippines, and SkyJet, owner of Fitness Army Gyms, and as a 14-year-old in 1978, he taught English for one quarter in Paglabanan Elementary School. And he is an avid supporter of Five Star Standard College. Again, let me welcome Mr. Patrick Tan.
I'd like to congratulate all the 2020 graduates of five-star standard colleges. Some of you are entering the workforce right now, and some of you are continuing their studies. This 2020 is a time of is going to be a time of major changes and major hardships brought about by the COVID pandemic. You all must prepare yourselves and make an early start in your careers, because exactly exciting times are coming. History has shown that out of the ashes of the pandemics rise new beginnings. Out of the Black Death, for example, came the Renaissance, the Age of Exploration, and the Scientific Revolution. Out of the Spanish Flu of 1918 came globalization. And the biggest income increase in wealth that mankind has ever seen. So exciting times are coming, and you, the graduates of five-star standard college in 2020, should be ready for this. You are the generation that will benefit from this. If you work hard and if you do your best to do everything that you work hard to be the best at everything you do. Going forward, it should be your main goal to be the best at anything you do, whether that is to continue studies or if you're joining the workforce. And because in the long term, it's going to be difficult for you to plan your career, but your career will follow your vision, your career will follow your performance. And if you're the best at wherever you find yourself, you will succeed. For example, in my case, I have been the president or the CEO of three airlines, but I did not start my career as in the airline industry. I started my career in steel. Sales, international sales. I had experience in PR, but I was the best in everywhere that I was. And so I was, eventually I got into IT, and I was recognized in all the fields that I was in. I was recognized enough so that the owners of the airlines saw that in me, and then took me in to the airline industry, and I was again the best that I could be, and the people around you will see that, and you'll be rewarded for it. In my case, I became the president of three airlines, and from that, I'm now COO of one of the largest children's clothes manufacturers and exporters in the Philippines. Again, because I was seen to be the best that I could be, and you can be the same too, if that's how you conduct yourselves. You know, nothing is puede na, you just have to work hard to progress. Well, congratulations again to all the graduates, and I hope the best for you going forward.
Thank you, Mr. Patrick Tan, for reminding our students to be the best they could be. Now, in behalf of Five Star Standard College, I present to you the Certificate of Appreciation. Let me read. This certificate is presented to Mr. Patrick Tan for imparting his valuable insights and inspirations to students, parents, and faculty members during the virtual commencement exercises. Given this day, or 7th day of November 2020, will be signed by Ms. Aleli Carissa Jimena, Director for Student Affairs and Head Teacher, and Mr. Lorleo D. Jimena, School President and Chairman. Now we will proceed to the presentation and confirmation of graduates. I, Ms. Patrice Anti Vargas, will be presenting the candidates for graduation. Then Ms. Maribel Usores, School Registrar, will confirm the graduate. I have the honor to present to you the candidates for graduation of Five Star Standard College school year 2019-2020, composed of 55 senior high school students. I ask them to be confirmed. Ms. Maribel.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Pat. As a school administrator and registrar of Five Star Standard College, after careful scrutiny of the requirements submitted in our office, I have found that you have completed the requirements for graduation, and I now confirm you, graduates of school year 2019-2020. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all our dear graduates. So now we will proceed to the awarding. So for the awarding, we will start with the graduation, then we will proceed to the recognition. Abanyo Niño Angelo, best in athletics. Acaso Regine. Amador Angel Ann. Amparado Jr. Rodrigo, loyalty awardee. Antwerpia Sofia Monica. Antonio Crystal. Arguelles Karen Joyce, most improved awardee. Barros Arian. Bautista Maricris, work immersion awardee. Bella Aris. Cadores Mark Joseph. Cantuba Christie, most improved awardee. Dahak April Gria J. Dalusong Maki. De Guzman Brian H., most generous awardee and most respectful awardee. D. Geraldine, loyalty awardee. Delgado John Edmar. De Leon Carissa. De Los Santos Shira May. Orteza Jolliver, with honors and leadership awardee. Galang Leian Jane. Garma Maria Patricia Lay, with high honors, most determined awardee,
best in mathematics, best in science, excellent award in accountancy, business and management strand. Gawaran J. Silray, Outstanding Awardee for Arts and Most Creative Awardee. Gervasio Michelle May, Outstanding Listener Awardee. Linogo Rubelin, with Honors and Most Participative Awardee. Gomez Dar Christian. Hernandez Maria Isabel. Hosson Lara Loren. Lamoste Hannah Jade, with Honors and Most Helpful Awardee. Laure Joggy Mary. Makawili Alisa Miguel. Magbanwa Maria Nina Alisa. Magtubo Darlene Shane, Loyalty Awardee. Muhammad Norhana, Loyalty Awardee. Magistrado Alisa May. Maldos Bea. Medina Elaine Marie, with Honors and Most Dependable Awardee. Medina Elijah Marie, with High Honors, Leadership Awardee, Best in Communication Arts and Excellent Award in Humanities and Social Sciences Chan. Mendoza Princess Kate Ashley, Most Dependable Awardee. Moncada Mark Mikael. Addison Kathleen. Peña Flor Joselito. Perez Donet Andre, Most Dependable Awardee and Excellent Award in TVL Information and Communications Technologies Chan. Ariela Eugene, Most Cooperative Awardee. Kenyano Mariela Adriana. Rosaldo Mariel Antoinette, Excellent Award in General Academic Strand. Rumbawa Derek David. Sandahan Paulo. Sari Alex, with Honor. Solera John Mark, Most Active Awardee and Most Organized Awardee. Sing Rio, with High Honors, Most Reliable Awardee and Excellence Award in TVL Home Economics Chan. Orejos Ron Jacob. Amasis Melissa Jill. Yubero Baby Jean. Dawson Jerry. Congratulations to all our dear graduates. So now, we will proceed to the recognition award. I will now call the names of the award. From 11, John. Salvacion Ismael with honors and mathematics awardee. Angeles Daniela with honors and athletics awardee. Abildo Aaron Lan, most participative awardee. Umugat Suzette, most diligent awardee. Lacostales Cheryl, most reliable award. Patagan Cindy Main, most active awardee. Kasipong Mary Jory Joyce, most attentive awardee. Yuson Romy, most cooperative awardee. Illustrissimo Mark, leadership awardee. Provido Sean Aubrey, most improved awardee. De La Cruz Nerielin, most inquisitive awardee. From 11, Paul. Matuto Jalo, with honors, best in practical research, best in philosophy, best in Philippines politics and governance. Devera Nicole Bernadette, with honors, best in creative writing, best in creative non-fiction, and best in communication at pananaliksik sa wika at kulturang Pilipino. Salvacion Joanna Camille, with honors, best in discipline and ideas in social sciences, best in personal development. Tuto Carissa, with honors. Vermac John Robert, most helpful awardee. Mosquera Joshua, athletics awardee. Garcia Cyrus Kennery, most active awardee. Alarcon Lalane, most determined awardee. Arga Mary Rose, most cooperative awardee. Maroga Ana Maria, most thoughtful awardee. El Rosario Lalane, most generous awardee. Onayan Charmy May, most participative awardee. Inagitan Angelica, most cheerful awardee. Ramos Elma Rose, leadership awardee. Romero Jacqueline, most respectful awardee. Ruiz Joy, most diligent awardee. Selim Kimberly, most effort awardee. Maria Catherine, Hope Improved Award. From 11 Thomas. Aquino Kristen K, with Honors and Leadership Awardee. Ramirez Hannah Micaela, with Honors and Most Diligent Awardee. Cayoso Joy, with Honors and Outstanding Listener Awardee. Emana Natalie Jade, with Honors. Empai Kyla Nika, with Honors. Soldoya Raila Ayomi, with Honors. Aliliran Crystal Joy, Most Cooperative Awardee. Kapulong Reza, Most Improved Awardee. Bantog Cyrus James, Most Helpful Awardee. Lasquite Rochelle Andrea, Most Friendly Awardee. From 11 Matthew. Arevalo Rosemary, with Honors and Most Diligent Awardee. Bartoline Rochelle, with Honors and Leadership Awardee. Cortez Asheri Rose, with Honors and Most Cooperative Awardee. Bruno John Paul, with Honors and Most Active Awardee. Pineda Bernadette Dayan, Best in Science. Mungato Grant Chester, Most Trustworthy Awardee. Escote Diane Elizabeth, Most Organized Awardee. Prado Mary Rose, Most Respectful Awardee. Evardone Emmalin, Most Artistic Awardee. Selim Jesus Emmanuel, Most Dependable Awardee. Ilaw Rafi, Athletics Awardee. Demessa Laisel, Most Improved Awardee. Congratulations to all our dear awardees. So now, they say that gratitude makes sense for our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision of tomorrow. I am certain that we are looking forward to this heartwarming message. Let us give a warm applause to Elijah Marie Medina with high honors for some words of gratitude.
Hi, I'm Elijah Mar Medina. I know some of you have known me well. I would like to send my deepest gratitude to our dear parents, teachers, and friends. We thank you for supporting us until the very end. Thank you for your kindness, thoughtfulness, and prayers. To my co-graduates, as we step forward and your journey begins, a one step closer to our dreams. And to the recognition awardees, you are also one step away from the future that will unfold in front of all of us. So keep on pursuing all your goals and aspirations in life. Even though our face-to-face graduation and recognition may be hijacked by COVID-19, we are still blessed to have it virtual. I have said this because not all school year 2019 and 2020 graduates and honors are blessed to celebrate this year. So let us be thankful that this was made possible. One last thing I want to leave you all is the saying, she believed, she could, so she did. I hope you take your own path, but leave a dream. Congratulations to all of us. Thank you.
Thank you, Elijah, for that heartwarming message. Our graduates have surely made great memories and learned precious lessons and memories during their stay in Five Star Standard College. This time, they will give tribute to their alma mater by singing the college hymn. Graduate, you may freely unmute yourself to go ahead and sing together with the audience.
The strength of the spirit leading us to be strong, aiming for success and bring out the best of all, preserving integrity and uprightness within me. Learning the hands of God will give us possibility. We have been learning to five stars then in college. Oh, help us, Lord, to claim the victory. I'm soaring high into the sky above. You're my future now, I see. I'm giving back to you the glory and keep myself believing that I'm reaching out the brightest star. Learning to
Before our dear graduates leave the portals of Five Star Standard College and take another chapter of their lives, let us listen to them as they render their graduation song. Dear graduates, you can unmute and sing your graduation song. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the graduates.
We might not be walking across that stage with the cameras flashing. They've been waiting on our day. It's been a journey, hasn't it? I wouldn't trade a moment.
Right here in this moment.
Okay, thank you, graduate. So I hope you have sung together with that song. And I hope you bring all the memories and lessons that you have got from Five Star Standard College to your next chapter. So Jolliver Forteza, a leadership awardee and graduate for this school year, will lead the Pledge of Loyalty in the name of the graduate. Graduates, please raise your right hand.
Please repeat after me. I, say your name, Forteza Jolliver A., graduating student for class 2020, declare my pledge of loyalty to my alma mater, Five Star Standard College, Inc., that I vow to treasure in my heart the ideals, honor, and prestige of my alma mater, that I am grateful for the guidance, knowledge, and safety my alma mater has provided me. I vow to exercise all the skills, knowledge, and ability I have gained for my development and for the welfare of my family and community in order to be worthy of the name and honor of my alma mater. So, help me God.
Thank you, Jolliver. And now, to deliver us a closing remark, please welcome our school president, Mr. Zarleo Jimenez.
Congratulations to all graduates of Five Star Standard College Senior High School, Batch 2020. Good job. And we sincerely hope the best for you. Earlier, Ms. Aleli gave you a message and she reminded you on fulfilling your mission and reaching for your dreams. And also Mr. Patrick Tan, who told you to be the best that you can be, who encouraged you to be the best that you can be. So I also would like to remind you of that, and I wish you all the best. And actually, I want to propose to you to call yourselves. First, I ask you, what do you call yourself when you graduate from Five Star? Diba? Those who graduate from Ateneo call themselves Atenean, and those who graduate from La Salle call themselves Lasallistas. So, how should you call yourself, graduates of Five Star Standard College? FSST yan? Or five star yan? So, I propose that you call yourselves star. So everyone is a star. So I want to call yourself star. Everyone who studies in Five Star Standard College and everyone who graduates. So all of you are stars. You are a star. So when you say a star, what does a star have? So what are the characteristics of a star? So a star gives light, and it gives brightness to the sky. And the star also gives warmth. So the sun gives warmth. That's why all of us survive and all of us are warm, feel warm, especially during the day. So without the sun, it will be very cold and we will not survive. So that's what you are. You give light to others and you give warmth. You give friendship and you're accommodating and approachable. And of course, when we say stars, when you perform your best in your work, you're a star, whatever job it is. Actually our favorite actresses, we call them stars, diba? Superstar, megastar. So wherever you are, you will be a star if you do your best and if you be the best that you can be. And actually, I would like to propose another star. This one. this is the star of Captain America in Avengers. You might have watched it. I hope you watched it. So how is Captain America to deserve the star? Captain America is strong not because of, not just physical strength, but strength of character. So he fights for the right. He stands up for what is right, for his friends, for his countrymen, and he protects the others. He's not just looking out for himself, he's looking out for the others. And in fact, the shield is his weapon. It's not a sword, but it's a shield. Because it's not there to attack the others, it's not there to hurt the others, but it's there to defend the others, to protect the others, to protect the weak, to protect the helpless. So that's what all of us also, as stars, should do. We should help the others. We should defend and protect those who need it most. So that's why we strive to do our best. We strive to be the best that we can be, to fulfill our mission and be stars so that we can help the others. We can protect the weak and help those, especially those who need it most. So once again, good luck. We wish you all the best. And let's be stars because we are graduates of 5-star Standard College. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sir Leo, for reminding our students that there are stars. So now to officially end the program, may I call on Ms. Maribel Uzores, School Registrar and Nurse, for the closing prayer.
Father, we come together in your name to bless and honor and praise your majesty. We are so grateful for this successful and wonderful graduation day. We thank you, Lord, for all the people who helped, supported, and facilitated this event. We believe that you will reward and bless them with good things in life. We ask, O God, for our dear graduates, the strength to keep moving forward and the power to never give up. They have a very long way to go and a journey to take, but your presence is promised to never leave them. No matter what will happen, are more than enough to overcome fear and trouble. And for the parents and guardians who continuously support the graduates in all their endeavors, we believe that you will bless all the good works of their hands and that your protection and guidance will be upon them at all times. Once again, oh God, we are so thankful for giving us and showing us your immeasurable love and powerful and mighty protection, your guidance, the wisdom to withstand all trials and challenges in these times of uncertainties. Lord, you are our all in all, and that we love you because you have first loved us. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Thank you, Ms. Maribel. And thank you very much, our dear graduates, parents, and guardians for joining us in today's momentous event. And if you know a senior high school student who still don't have a school, please tell them that 5-Star Standard College is still accepting enrollees.
online learning that is accessible anywhere in the Philippines. Affordable, excellent online learning. Please message us at the Five Star Standard College Facebook page for more questions or inquiries. So again, congratulations, our dear graduates and recognition awardees. I hope you do well, and please take care and be safe. Thank you for attending today's event. Again, I am Ms. Patrice Anti Vargas, your host for today, signing off. Thank you.
But they can't turn your bright star dark. They'll try to hold your spirit down. Couldn't do it then, can't do it now. They'll try to tell you who to be, but they can't change the way you feel. Can't tame a wild heart, you are free, free, free is the grass that's right under. Tell you where to go, try to put chains around your soul, but they could never hold you back, 'cause you were built too strong for that. Can't tame a wild heart. Free is the grass that's right under. That's right.